Welcome back. You're watching Your Story. Now, a decision to recall embattled Sol Plaatje Mayor Mangaliso Matika is still not being reached by the Northern Cape ANC. This is despite Kimberley residents giving the party an ultimatum to recall Matika or face more disruptions and protests around the city.
We are currently outside the ANC offices here in Kimberley. This is, of course, as we wait to hear what the party has to say about the community's needs or the community's demands to have Sol Plaatje Mayor Mangaliso Matika recalled. We had a media briefing earlier on held by the ANC NEC, Collen Maine, who is also deployed to the province. He did, of course, mention other issues that they are dealing with, and amongst one of them is the recall of Premier Sylvia Lucas. That has also come to the fore. However, we are joined also right now by Collen Maine just to find out more as to what are they discussing and what are some of the issues that they've seen since they've been here in the Northern Cape. Collen, thank you so much for joining us. Let's just talk about the issues that are coming out right now as you're having meetings with the province. How's the NEC finding the feet on the ground? What is the word on the ground currently?
Well, we understand what has been the demand of the community, starting from the electricity problems, the suspension of the mayor, of the CFO and the municipal manager, and the new call for Comrade Matika to leave the office. And you know that that issue was challenged, was taken to court, challenged, and those voted to court lost the matter. So as the NEC, we are here to interface with the province because we really need to solve this issue, finally buried so that we are able to focus on the elections campaign. But as we do that, there's a new demand also for Premier Sylvia Lucas to leave. So those we are dealing with complex issues. We are told that it's a provisional Congress resolution. PEC meetings that we've been attending, comrades of the Northern Cape leadership, has been reflecting on this matter. So today the NEC, after meeting the PEC, will address the people of Galashiu in terms of the way forward that we are going to take in ensuring that the stability in Galashiu. Galashiu is the home of the African National Congress. And as the ANC, we know that we live at the behest of our people. We will never disregard the issues that our people are raising. But what we want to condemn strongly is comrades who get defeated in ANC processes and then hide behind organizations where they live, be it NGOs and all of that. Comrades should not be cowards. When there are problems, they must approach the leadership of the ANC. If they don't find joy here at home, the tool house is always there to listen to comrades. So basically, we are dealing with two complex issues, the Matika issue. There's this Congress resolution of the Premier leaving, which we also have to deal with as the ANC because we can't avoid it forever. Otherwise, we'll have a mobilization of people saying Premier Lucas must go. So we'll have to tell our branches clearly what do we think must happen on the issues at hand.
And of course, when we just touch base on the issue of Matika, because it's one of the issues that has led to Kimberley being the way we're seeing it, led to Kimberley having sporadic protests. People are saying that the ANC is scared to let go of Matika. The ANC does not have the power to recall Matika. Why is it taking so long to actually listen to the community and perhaps give them what they want, which is the recalling of Mayor Matika?
Well, we must put it clearly in the ANC that nobody is untouchable in the ANC. Be it Matika, be it Sylvia Lucas, be it myself and anybody else. Because comrades in the ANC understand that we deploy and can redeploy. But what we are also saying, as the community is making this call that Matika must go, nobody must sit in a corner and think that they'll bulldoze or impose the person to the ANC. should we finally let him go, we will follow the deployment policy of the ANC. The region will recommend three names to the PEC, and the PEC will take a name from the three names. Should you also arrive at the decision that Premier Lucas must go, the PEC will have to do the same to the NEC. So that we will be attending to all these issues as NEC deployees. We must bury them to rest so that we get to Galashiu and contest.
Mm. And trying my luck here, just lastly, what are the chances of Premier Sylvia Lucas and Mayor Matika being recalled after the meeting with the other deployees that will be coming to the province?
Well, it required, I can't preempt the decisions of the meeting we're going to take. But the meeting must come out with decisions. You know, every time the ANC meets, people expect that when this ANC communicates as their true parliament, it will have listened to them. So when we communicate later to the people of Kalishu, we must be able to make a decision that will stabilize Kalishu and stabilize Northern Cape.
Thank you so much for your time. There you have it. Collen Maine saying he cannot preempt what will happen later on, but of course insisting that whichever decision the party makes will be for the city, or rather the township of Kalishu, where to be stabilized. Oh.